In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a self-generating patch that requires no input, and we're also not going to use a sequencer. So we need something to trigger the envelope here. So I'll take the wave out from the LFO and plug that into the trigger input on the envelope. And now we can hear the envelope being triggered. I'll open up the filter. Let's just hear oscillator 1. So that's oscillator 1 set at 16 feet, set to a square waveform. Alright, so now the envelope is being triggered, but the pitch is not changing. So let's use the sample and hold output from the LFO and use that to modulate the pitch of the oscillator. I'll plug the sample and hold output to the mult here because we'll be needing multiple copies of it. Let's take one copy of the sample and hold signal and plug that into the pitch in on oscillator 1. Alright, so now we're getting random pitch values into oscillator 1, but it's a pretty wide range. Let's control that. I'll unplug this and plug it into the attenuator input, and then take the attenuator output and plug that back into the pitch input. And now with the attenuator, we can control the range we're sending into oscillator 1's pitch input. The attenuator can be very useful for reducing a voltage range like this. Alright, let's bring in the oscillator 2 now. I'll use another copy of the sample and hold signal and plug that into the pitch input on oscillator 2. I'll turn on sync. So now oscillator 2 is hard synced to oscillator 1 and we don't get any pitch drift. Let's take that last mult output and plug that into the envelope amount in on the filter. So now the filter cutoff is also randomly being modulated. If I change the rate of this LFO, I change the rate of the sequence that we've produced here. We can play around with the ADSR controls on the envelope. I can bring in some noise, play around with the waveform selector on both the oscillators, and there you have it, a self-generating patch on the Moog Grandmother. Hope you enjoyed this, and please stay tuned for more.